morning, all the students of class 5th. Today I will tell you about the nervous system, chapter 4 of science. Listen about nervous system. The nervous system is a highly complex part of an animal that coordinates its action and sensory information by transmitting signals to and from different parts of its body. The nervous system is made up of the brain, the spinal cord, and a vast network of nerves throughout the body. Listen about brain. The brain is soft, wrinkled, and moist. The bones of the skull by a cerebrospinal fluid and situated in the skull. The brain weight is about 1/1 or 2 kg or 3 pounds. Brain uses about 20% of the energy produced by the body. The brain is divided into 3 parts. The cerebrum. It is the largest and uppermost part. It makes up about 85% of the brain weight. This is the thinking part of the brain and also controls our voluntary muscles. Movement helps to remember, speak and feel, and called big brain. Brain stem or medulla. It is the second part of the brain. It is underneath the cerebellum and connects the cerebrum and the spinal cord, controls the involuntary muscles that maintain important body functions such as breathing, blood circulation, and food digestion. Third part is cerebellum. It is called the small brain. The cerebellum means little brain. It controls voluntary muscles, maintains balance and muscle tone. It works in walk, sit, run, swim, or move in any way. Now, listen about the second part of the nervous system, the spinal cord. The spinal cord expands from the medulla to the end of the spine. Thousands of nerve branches spread out from here to all parts of the body. Spinal cord helps to send and receive messages between brain and other parts of the body. It is protected inside the vertebral column. It is a tubule-like column made up of 33 bones. Now, listen about reflex action. It is the automatic response of the body against an event due to messages sent by the spinal cord to the brains. Listen about the nerves. The nervous system contains certain cells called nerve cells or neurons. Each nerve cell or neuron has 3 parts. First, cell body. It contains the nucleus and other cell structure. Dendrites. It comes out from the cell body that carries signals to the cell body. These are the receptors in the nervous system. It carries information back to the brain. Third, axon. Axon carries signals away from the brain to the spinal cord. Listen about types of nerves. Nerves carry messages from all parts to the brain. These are of 3 types. Number 1, sensory nerves. These carry messages from the sense organs to the brain and spinal cord. Number 2, motor nerves. They carry messages from the brain and spinal cord to different parts of the body. 3, mixed nerves. They carry messages to the brain as well as bring orders from the spinal cord. Children, you have learned about brain, reflex action, the nerves and the types of nerves and the function of all types of nerves. The signals, information, orders are activated on any event, which organs are involved in those activities. These are our sense organs. Listen about sense organs. Organs through which we know about the world around us are called sense organs. These are 5. Eyes. Eyes have the sense of vision. Ears. We hear the sounds with the help of ears. An ear has 3 parts, the outer part, middle ear, and internal ear. Nose. We breathe and smell with our nose. Tongue. The tongue is a muscle that helps to speak, swallow and taste. The tongue has four types of taste buds: sweet, salty, sour and bitter. Skin. It is also a sense organ. Skin feels the sense of touch, pain, temperature and feel things. Okay children, your chapter is completed now. This chapter is very interesting and related to our different body system. Thanks.